Yeah, it is a hammer. Oh, I don't want to come out of it. Not a bad device. I'm keeping them from touching because I pull them out one pair at a time. See, there's no water damage in there. This I found that it's better. Turn this upside down. Real slow. If you leave it face down, the things get, the little tabs get hung. It won't drop down so you can get your wire underneath. Simplex should be ashamed of themselves for making something so hard to wire up. Clicks one time is all I'm doing, barely. I do not want to strip it. So I can get that flat before I even do the blue and the brown. I know I could have done 8 of these other ones. Yeah, this is the hardest thing. I'm gonna shrug the wire up. Thank you. in there. Stripping the heck out of it.
That back now. That's how you replace it.
Hope y'all enjoy.